Every one of these dots represents billions and billions of stars. And if most of those have many planets, who knows how many worlds we could be talking about.